Hello children, we all love Diwali. Diwali is the festival of lights. Always we make or we purchase types of candles. This year we are going to learn many more types of candles. So let's enjoy this activity. Now we are going to make Karanji lantern. For that lantern we need one tinted sheet of any color. The size of the tinted sheet is
18 by 45 centimeters.
Children, you can decrease or increase the size of the tinted paper. Now this circle is of 14 centimeters by 14 centimeters plus 2 centimeters extra. Means this circle is of. Then we need half kite paper. Children, it is a glazed paper. Means it is a craft paper which we are getting easily in a market. It is a satin ribbon, pencil, scale, rounder to draw the circles, scissors for cutting. And children, if you are having cello tape of different color or glossy tapes, you can use all these things for it. Now children, I am using this glaze paper and I am going to make a karanji of it. So I will use Fevicol. I will apply little Fevicol at the end of the one point and then this another point we are going to stick it. Okay. Then if you have any type of kundans, if you have any type of decorative material, you can paste on it. Now I am having the punchings of the golden paper. So I am using the punchings. Like this karanji we are going to make. You can make 16 to 18 karanjis for a lantern. After making all fold of this karanji, we are going to paste this karanji on this rectangular sheet. For that, what we have to do, only on the end, in the center and the end, I am going to apply a glue and then I will leave distance from up and down. So like this children, we have to arrange the things and stick it on it. Children, now I use this glaze paper because it is very easily available in a market. But if you will use kite paper, so you have to cut the kite paper in 10 cm by 10 cm square. So that kite paper is also giving fantastic effect for this karanji lantern. So now children, till the end, only this much strip I will leave for the
18 cm by 18 cm.
I'm going to stick this karanjis. So children, see, like this I have sticked all the glaze paper ki karanji. And I left this much portion here for the sticking. Now it is our circle. Okay, so I have drawn 14 centimeter diameter circle inside because we are going to give a cut over here. So it will properly stick upside to this lantern. There are so many papers available in a market, we can use all these papers also. Now we will move ahead for the germany of the kandil. The beauty of the kandil, always this part enhancing the beauty of the kandil. So children, it is our half part of the kite paper. So now I am going to fold it in. So now children, 2 finger distance I am going to leave from upside and mark it here a line. Okay, so it is our guideline till how much we are going to give the cut to this lantern ka germany. Okay, so now I am going to fold it like this and going to give the cut to the germany. Like this, I will open where is the fold. There again I am going to give the cutting. Now children, totally I open this kite paper ka jhirmani. Now I am going to apply glue here where we marked, means where we fold it, right? And then children, I am going to keep this part properly on it and then I am going to press it properly. Now children, it is extra kite paper that I am going to cut. We are going to stick here one golden paper. Children, I am having golden paper, so I am sticking golden paper. If you are having any type of lace or if you are having any type of cello tape, you can use it. Okay. So here and this up portion, I am going to stick this golden lace. Now children, this much we have completed. Now it is the upper portion of the lantern. Okay, so first circle, 2 14 centimeter circle we have given a cut. Now I want to fold it like this in a circle where we can see this circle line. We are going to stick this end. We are going to apply glue here and then we are going to make a circle of it. Give a time to stick it. After sticking this much, see children, our lantern is ready, but we are going to give some extra effect for light. So we made this circle children. To the end we are going to apply little bit glue and we are going to insert it properly, huh? When we will stick it properly na inside, it will increase the strength of the lantern. Now children, see, if it is hard for you, another way we can insert that circle and we can press it from inside. Okay. Okay, now we are going to use the CD. So it is my base CD. I am going to apply little glue here and then going to keep it over here. Okay children, so why I am using this CD? Because it is increasing the strength of my lantern. At the end children, I am going to make a hole here. I am going to insert the satin ribbon. Now children, you can insert holder and the bulb also. See children, our lantern is looking so lovely. Now children, we are going to make star lantern or chandani lantern. For this lantern we need tinted paper sheets, half kite paper, satin ribbon, stapler, fevicol for sticking, punching machine, scissors, scale and pencil. Children, I have taken two different color tinted sheet. The size of the tinted sheet is 12 cm by 12 cm. Children, if you want, you can take 6 different color, 6 same color, or you can divide it into equal parts. First children, I am going to fold this square in the middle. So we will get a triangle. Then again I am going to fold in the middle. Our closed part and it is our open part. Okay. So I am going to give the cut on this edge. This edge is closed edge. This edge is open edge. So on the closed edge I am going to give 4 cuts. Children, if you are not confident, you can draw with the pencils and then give a cut. Like this I am going to give cut to all 6 papers. After giving cut to all papers, I am going to open this paper. So now we can see 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5 parts of it. So first part I am going to fold it from this side. How? I am going to apply a little glue here. I am going to stick over here. Okay, children, you have to be patient for a minute. After sticking first part, I am going to stick third part. We are not going to stick second part. We will leave it. Third part we will stick here. Then leave the fourth part and stick fifth part. After sticking first, third and fifth part from one side, we are going to turn this, and second part and fourth part we are going to stick from the opposite side. Like this, children, we are going to make our all six folds. I am ready with my six parts of that star lantern. I am going to arrange it alternative. Now, children, I am collecting these three parts, keeping on each other this end. Okay. And then, children, we will staple it. And the remaining three parts again we will collect and then staple it. Now, children, we are going to staple it together. Now we are going to staple this part to this part. Children, after completing this much, I am using this another color paper. I am using this kite paper and we are going to make jhirmid of it. So first we will fold it like this. Then, children, keep two finger distance. Fold again. So we will get an idea how much we are going to cut. Then fold like this. Children, this paper is very delicate, so take care when we are cutting it. Like this, I am going to give the cut and our jhirmidi will be ready. After cutting and making this jhirmidi, now I am going to make a small strip of it and we will staple it here in the middle. I am going to keep it like this and staple it here. Children, if you want, you can use fevicol also. After sticking this jhirmidi or after stapling this jhirmidi, see, children, I have punched one here for the satin ribbon. So we can hang it properly with the help of satin ribbon or sutli. Now, children, see, our this star lantern is ready. Children, you can make lovely lanterns and you can decorate your corridors. Even we can decorate our balconies in this Diwali. Children, make like this lantern and enjoy the activity. Thank you. May the festival of light brighten up you and your all loved ones. Happy Diwali.